What?
Oh, they throw a ship up there? Looking better now? Okay, thank you guys. Pew pew! What's up, goat? I wasn't sure what I wanted to play, but I figured since I had the PC Engine all hooked up that I'd give it another play. Oh my gosh. Plan was foiled. I forgot where they shoot the missiles. Okay, yeah, shoot it straight up there. This game is freaking hard. I want to play something a little bit easier. I pulled out Metamorph Force, which is actually, it's a really good shoot 'em up. It's really long. It's like an hour and 20. But it's a really easy play, but really pretty. Crap. I thought maybe you guys would want to see that. What's up, Dosh Crimson? How you doing? Happy New Year. I wish there was some way I could keep that going. This is Ragsamber 3. It's up in the top left. It's for PC Engine. And it is kicking my butt. Yeah. CD-based PC Engine game. Might be too hard of a game to start the night off with. Certainly I haven't beaten it before. I more or less just want to showcase it. That still didn't kill that thing? What the heck? Alright, I think I have to stay... Crap! I'm like, I think I have to stay low for it, but I have to get out of the way first. I am so stoked to read that article, System 11. Such an awesome haul. I'm glad it got into the hands of somebody that cares about it. Fuck. Well, the ROM... Are you gonna dump the ROMs and... Are they any different than just the normal PC Engine ROMs? weak. I think there's like two or three of those. Okay, maybe not right away. What does that do? You're already in the main source for the next release? Nice. Yeah, I just, a friend just updated his MAME to 169. I need to get on that. I didn't link you, Cathode. It's so cool. Alright, we'll give this... We'll give this one more try, then we'll switch games. Jeez! The carts have actual hue cards buried in the epoxy? That's so crazy. I thought they were just like a cheaper or bootleg ROM. Wow. Maybe we should just play Gishka Boy. Like checkpoint type shmups either. Alright, yeah, let's change it to something a little easier. What do you guys want to see? You want to see Lords of Thunder or Metamore Jupiter? Lords of Thunder, really, really, really good shmup, amazing soundtrack, and more of like a storyline, like Gradius type shmup. Legit cards encased in epoxy. That's so weird. But it's still being operated under CoinOp, which it didn't have the license for. Jupiter? Okay. I have Rags Amber 3 as well.
人類は廃墟形成域に進出していた。奇跡の新素材バイオストーンの発見により移住計画は順調に進展しているかのように思えたが、しかし未知のエイリアンがスペースコロニーを侵略。多くの開拓者の命が失われ人類は絶望と混乱の淵に立たされた。
Sounds louder. Let me know if it needs to be turned down.
バイオファイターチーム、前期発進してください。
The Japanese really love their cutscenes. What are those, like, three comets are constantly going? What's up, Aquas? Checking out some Metamore Jupiter. These look like normal cleaning gloves. He's going into lava. She's going into water. That's the ship, I guess. That's so cool. If anybody speaks Japanese, please feel free to post a rough translation of what just happened. Expert. Don't want to do beginner though, but whatever. Select does that. It has an auto fire automatically. Oh, look at those big currents that are going through. Okay, I can change directions. Dude, my shipmates are being like killed right in front of me. about I shoot, get something to shoot in front of me? That's a little bit better. Whoa! Chill, dude. Nice, an option. I move so slow. Okay, so select might change my weapon. Okay, it totally does. Huh. That's cool. I don't know what I want. Okay, so my select there. Shoot. I'm so confused. I think this is the one that I used. I've only played this once before, and I played it for like almost an hour. I had like an early night the next night. Those things will kill you, the little streams that come out there. Yeah, the music's good. Zooming. That's how it looks like on my screen too. So like choppy and slow down. Alright, I think these are modular bosses, if I remember correctly. I should remember what to do. Oh yeah, so I think I have to shoot those things in the back. Maybe? Yeah. Crush me. So this stage and a bunch of stages are really cool. They're like really huge, and you can go up and down to like basically do a loop of the stage. So you can like avoid people if you want, or you can attack a big ship like this from the top side or the bottom side. No, I'm not sure how I can tell how I remember. How I get hit, if it's one of those bars on the top right, or if I just lose my power-ups like an option. We'll figure it out. Okay, I think that's me getting hit, and I think my health is that bar on the top right. So it's pretty low right now. I think that was in health, okay. Yeah, so that's health. boss incoming. Yeah! What the heck? This phase. Pretty sure the bosses will crush you. Yep.
Toasty!
Thanks for the follow. Can't look up read this second. Totally almost died. Lord Kale, thank you for the follow. Oh shit, phase two.
Toasty!
Thanks for the host, Aquas. Looks like some shit right here. Alright. Gotta start memorization. What's up, Rick Allen? How you doing? Straight up game over. Probably have to do that whole first stage. Yeah, it's definitely a cool game. Definitely worth checking out. Power down too. Yep, entire stage. Okay. I remember that that part giving me some trouble, but I got past it. I wish I was faster. Okay, so when I rotate that ball, it does blue, red, or green shot. So I'm on blue right now. What was the backup option? What do you mean? Need a strong forward shot. There we go. Oh, that was a lot quicker. So this is red. This is blue. This is green. Let's continue. What hit me? Did I run into the freaking... I guess I ran into the atmosphere. I didn't know that was a thing. Fuck. Back up, you can save. You can save this game. So it's like a really, really long, it's like an hour, hour and a half, shmup. I probably have, or had, a previous save file. If the file's still there. I like this one. Agreed, System 11. What really kills me in games is when it's like R-type-ish, where you have to shoot the path to clear. That just destroys me. Yeah, there's usually no, like, scenery obstacles in new shmups. There we go. Thunder Force 4 is an amazing game. I wish I was better at it. Alright, so let's not run into the building right there, I guess. It saves it. So that's just instant death? Oh, okay. Why didn't I die there? Oh, it just takes a health hit there. Okay, that's cool. Oh, that's like two health hits. There's some more health, though. So you gotta run right through them when you see those gates. My health at medium. Watch, there'll be some like gnarly boss after this too. I have to do the whole thing again. You can choose your path there, it seems. It's kind of cool. Oh, looks like I chose wisely. Looks like the other one ended. If you can make a choice. Thank you. Alright, that's the boss. Alright, let's change the green. Oop. Ah! Change. There you go. I don't know if I'm doing any damage or not. It's like, what the heck am I supposed to be hitting? Hit here every time. What a weird boss. I don't think I'm doing any damage because it would have been over by now. I think when he lifts that top right there, I think I might have to like shoot, switch to the up and down if I can. And shoot inside of it. Let's see if I can change my options like that. I'm hitting him still. Any ideas? There we go. That's crazy. So the game makes automatic save points at the beginning of each level. I believe. Do a barrel roll. Hopefully this has barrel rolls. Pretty sure those dudes, like, die. Yo, so did I! What the fuck? Oh, look at that friggin' rolling. That looks awesome. R.I.P. everybody. My weapon was all powered up, too. Turning animation. There's a barrel roll. That's about as close as I can do for a barrel roll for you.
Biofighter team, レオバイオファイタージュピター突入します。
Getting hit. There's another guy. Uh-oh. Yowza! Isn't there a level of Star Fox that it does that? Raystorm too. Is it Raystorm? Or Ray Force? That gives you a warning of a big laser coming through. Yowza. Stop hitting me. Hard to tell what's going on. Ooh, health. I got hit twice there. Awesome. I think all the other ships just come up and kamikaze. Longest shooter, yeah, this is a really long shooter. DualShock 4 thumb splits. What? I feel like it's gonna wanna shoot a laser at me here soon. Oh shit. Oh, that thing's pulling me in. That's not fair. What the hell? What am I supposed to be shooting? Let me change. These things? I don't think so. don't get it. Oh, okay. I see. At the very bottom, those pistons, I've killed those, so I need to kill the ones at the top. And I just hit the wall, I think. Whole level again. It's not really that hard, it's just like a learning curve. You have to like learn what to do each stage. Duck. R.I.P. I was trying to get that health. Where's dodge? I didn't feel like pulling dodge out. Is that the only reason you come here, Fury Messiah? Furry Messiah. Same time that I did that dodge cam thing. Is there any PC Engine requests that you guys want to see? I have a Turbo Everdrive, so I can play any of the cue cards. Yowza. Why am I saying Yowzer now? This boss should be a lot easier now that we know how to kill him. The other way of the giant laser. Not a request, but if you know a game series I never see anymore is R-Type. Yeah, I'm not good at R-Type at all. This is... I have a friend, though, that I can have over that's really good at R-Type. Oh my gosh, how's that not hitting me? Oh, it is hitting me. Look, I have like one hit point. Yeah. I wasn't hearing the sound there. It's so punishing. You have to go all the way back to the beginning of the level. Yeah, possibly get to Thunder. Might want something a little bit easier. I've been doing Rage Amber 3 or 2 before this. Them. Dude, you're gonna die. What's up, Jack? How you doing? Whereabouts are you right now? New York still? It's pretty hard. It's pretty focus intense. That's why I'm not doing that good. DC, you guys are going all around. It's awesome. I didn't know you were going to do the pinball done quick, so I'll be tuning into that. Plan to watch awesome games done quick all week anyways. So when they're boring, I'll go over to you guys. Are you just going to do your regular show from there, or are you going to be streaming other times as well with Joe? Oh, come on. Jeez, I'm getting pwned. Virginia, nice. giant laser coming. Hosting Joe, but on screen. Okay, nice. Alright, let's switch to green. There we go. Let's not get hit this time. Two, three, four, five. One, two, gosh. It seems like you want him down here. What? Is it one hit? I've only seen pictures of Sunshine Laundry. I didn't know it was renovated. Let's do something easier, guys. Well, let's just show off Gates of Thunder for a little bit. Sorry, I wasn't playing better in this game, but that was Metamore Jupiter for the PC Engine. Really sweet ass game. It's pretty like cheap for PC Engine games or shooters. So if you find that, pick it up. Now listen to the music in this freaking game. This is Lords of Thunder. I want to play Big Bang Bar. Another apocalyptic game. Oh, Gates of Thunder? I like Lords of Thunder better. I think I said Gates of Thunder in my description too. Oh, did I say Gates of Thunder? Yeah, Gates of Thunder is hard as shit. I don't feel like playing that right now. That's just like what we were playing, but twice as hard. Alright, good night, Jack. And Laura. Away from streaming. I would think that you would enjoy your break. People keep on asking me what's up with you. Like, where's Jack? People are messaging me or tweeting at me. I said he'll be back after the new year. Might want to make a schedule or something like that. Post on your Facebook group or tweet. So people know what's going on. Just say you're dead. Oh, Deadflip's dead. He died of New Year's. So you can choose where you want to start and also what armor and weapon you want. I usually always do water. And I would like some more health. Is there anything else for 100? Another health. Conjure? Sure. Oh, so that was another bomb? Okay. So this game's really cool. I love games where you, when you fly, and then you hit the ground, you start running. And this is one of those games. You also, when you get really close, you have a sword attack. So yeah, you see how he walks on the ground. I always enjoy that.
Yowza!
I've almost 1cc'd this a long time ago. I died. I think I used all of, not 1cc'd it. I think I almost beat it. I haven't beaten it yet. I think you get like limited amount of continues. Although I've watched my friend Scott 1cc'd it. I'd like to learn it. I really enjoy this game. Probably one of the best and like easiest to approach shmups on the PC Engine. It was included in the 4-in-1, like a pack-in for the duo.
Shit!
Oh, that thing killed me. I should have bombed earlier, honestly. I forgot that I had bombs. Section tore me up. So as you power up, when you power up in this game, if you get hurt, you lose like your power ups, which you can watch your stat, your health status in the top right bar. I'm not going to do another shmup tonight. It's better. But thank you. I'll play that next time. You say you can still get hit during a bomb, dang. Something cute? Okay. Definitely need health. And I'd like a bomb. Two. Or three. Let's put some shield on there. And alright, so yeah, so what I have, this level, power level 1 and 2, that's like the strength of my weapon. It will, that will be the first thing to go, before my health. And then the bottom blue bar on the top right, that's health. And then I have a 3 bomb stock. Thank you. Shouldn't be getting hit at all. This is not good. So if I continue this stage or have to redo the stage, I don't make any money back, so other than what I'm picking up right now, I have 535C. But I don't keep the power ups that I had. There's a power up. That guy's cute. This game, you see it's an auto-scroller, obviously. It pushes you through a lot of sections that, like, if you don't know, you get hurt on. Like, all of that is pretty crazy. It's still pushing me through it. Probably didn't need the bomb, but I didn't want to get hurt anymore there. More atmosphere challenges, which System was talking about earlier. You'll see those a lot in PC Engine games. What's up, Macaw? How you doing? We were doing the epic Metamore Jupiter before. You should definitely play that if you haven't. Once you make it to a boss, the boss is a checkpoint. So if I were to die, it would just start me over on this boss with like no power-ups. Which is really, really hard. Die already! There you go. Oh, cool. Yeah, I mean, I don't know why I assume that you haven't played a game. You got to the very last boss. Continued and then game over. Yeah, the VHS promo is really cool for this. Recover. Plumbers Without Ties is actually not even fun. I have it here. It's just a slideshow. Like, if it was like good bad, I'd be all about it, but it's just bad bad. It's just a pornographic slideshow that's like censored. And it's not really even a game too, you don't really have that much interaction. Trust me, that's one of the first games I tried when I got my 3DO back. I would like to do some of the riskier PC effects games, but I'd probably have to do Hitbox for that. Like, I think Pete Carrot's a lot of fun until it gets to, like, the awkward shows. And then it's like, oh, that's weird. But the actual, like, dating sim part of it's really fun. Yuck. That dude, killing me. Oh, good, you gave me health. I think this is the one the game starts to become hard. Freaking moving mountains. The game for the PC effects, I really can't wait. It's actually being translated. I can't wait. Team Innocent. I love the freaking visuals in that game. But it's like, without a guide, you have no idea. Because you like you have to like look in lockers and stuff like that to figure out what to do. You'd have to follow just a guide every step of the way. Jeez, we got some Gradius Firebirds. Man. One health. I just need to make it to the boss. It was probably like right past there. There's nothing too bad on the PC effects. You're starting to drink. I want breakfast. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know if it would be considered bad or not, or if I could get away with it. I think my problem with it, like, if you read the contents, it's like, if a game has sexual content, it's okay to play if it's a part of the game. But games that are specifically for that type of medium or that type of, like, topic... Oh, so there isn't a continue. Games that are, like, exclusively like that, which Pia Carrot is a dating sim. You know, I don't know. Goes the Witcher 3 stream. Dude, the freaking unicorn part. I was over at my friend's house for the Witcher unicorn scene. It was so weird. Cannot fuck up for this. What's up, Warlock? How you doing? I should probably make my stream mature anyways, because I play some weird stuff. Alright, what's next? I just want to show off... I can't get far in the game, because the game owns me. But I just want to show off how beautiful Sapphire is. This game is just like it shows you what the PC engine was capable of. I don't know if like typing that whole title. So with the PC engine, they have like modular. They have like with the CD cards. Well, the CD they have like RAM cards, and it was like 2 megabits. I think it's. It's like really two small amounts and then 20 megabytes. So this like this RAM card that you put in the PC engine for it to be able to run this game, it's just like so much freaking RAM, especially for like back then. I think I might play Download. It's one of my friend's like favorite games. I haven't really gave it a try. played a Zack Gaiden game. Well, let's enter a player beer back. Gonna get a beer.
しかし同年人類積年の夢であった半重力物質ネメシスの発見により状況は一変したのである輸送交通建築などあらゆる分野が飛躍的な進歩を遂げる中人々は最もその興味を示したのがネメシスのある特殊な使用法による時間渡航タイムトラベルの実現であった政府は一般でのこの使用法を禁じ時間渡航禁止法案を定めたのだが非合法での渡航犯罪が急増ついに対時間渡航犯罪捜査局を創設するに至ったのである
What is that from again? I can't remember. But I cannot fuck up for this. That's a Thunder Dragon 2. Just look how beautiful this game is. The freaking holograms that come in the background. Oh, download. Honestly, McCall, I haven't played Download 1 or 2. I have them both here. We can look at them back to back if you want. Download 1 is supposed to be is one of my friend's favorite games. And then I know Download 2 he doesn't like that much. Look at download next. So I'm not good at this game. I feel like it's like an attack. I'm not able to get out of the way of stuff as fast as it appears. Love those ships. They look like the ships in Invisible Laser. Invisible? Whatever that 68K game is. Illumination Laser, sorry. Stages that are just one giant ship. Ah. Look at the freaking detail in the backgrounds. And watch this, for like a PC Engine game, that thing is gonna zoom in here. And the fact that it's like moving in the background, that's just insane for this system. Look at that. Gorgeous. Does this have Hitler too? Oh geez. Oh cool. It looks like the power up, I didn't know, I noticed that before. The power up cycles through different weapons. The Wolfenstein effect. Oh, I think that's homing. Oh, look, combos too. It's like an arcade game epic. I really should spend some more time on it. I am not good at it though. Trying to play with charging and see what that does. Continue through it. We'll quit after this boss. Change games anyways. Power up again. Mm-hmm. Cool game. Alright, let's do download. So that was Sapphire. It has a longer name than that. It's Ginga Fukale Dinsu Sapphire. Dinsitu Sapphire. Is there a US download? I think it's only PC Engine. Yeah. Thank you, Warlord. Oh, cute. I was supposed to do cute for ANK. Well, we'll just look at download. Macaw, what's a cute recommendation for PC Engine? You're still around? Every PC Engine game has a cute girl in it. SZ scanning system on. Of course, freaking 90 Cyber Thrill shows up when I'm playing his favorite game. I don't think I've ever played this. A paired gate ball? Okay. Totally is you, Evan. Travel Eperu? Is it Hue card or CD based? Okay, I do. Let me pull up chat, or let me look up what it looks like. I have to go by the cover. I made a copy army of CD games, CDRs from 90 Cyber Thriller in chat. Don't play the game? Okay. Oh, yeah. I recognize that cover. Terra Epirul. It's a long intro. This is a pretty epic freaking story for like a cue card game. When you jack into the cyber world, it's so crazy. Alright, is my other one a bomb? I'm gonna go ahead and try it, just in case. Oh no, it's my missiles, okay. How much does this Hue card go for? Key to playing this is learning what item pickups to do. Oh, I have a limited number of missiles? I was just holding the button down. Okay. Oh yeah, totally. Okay. I will not just missile away then. I don't see the difference in that. It just goes from red to blue. Oh, okay. Well, okay, I see. That one changed. I cannot fuck up this for this. That's the best freaking screen ever. Okay, big round one's more life. Okay, the one that didn't change seemed to have powered up my weapon. Come big. Not doing too good in this game. I'm gonna jack into the internet. Gonna shoot straight up. Fuck. What's up? We'll see you later. Better this round. Ah! What the heck? That's weird. So, Omni Gamer, how you doing? Video's freezing out for you? Yeah, I was having trouble watching Twitch earlier today. It was stalling out. Yowl. I hope I start up. Go to the tip. Become one with the tip. Jeez. Not sure if you want to kill all these things at the top or if you want to kill the robots that come at you at the bottom. Those things. This game doesn't joke around. Freaking get hit here. Oh, okay. This is gnarly. At least it allows you to continue, like, right where you died, basically. Keep on playing, you're saying? Yeah, I was playing those other games earlier. We will see you later. Still got hit there. This is not good. Single gun only. That was the easy way through. So maybe you don't have to kill everything, you just have to get through the levels. This is gnarly. Health, give me health! Panic! Alright. Download wins. I could keep on playing it. Like, if I was, like, not streaming and I was at home by myself, which I am. Well, I mean, if I wasn't streaming, I would just keep on trying to play it, but it probably didn't seem that interesting to, for you to watch me play the same game or the same level over and over. Mega Drive did well in Japan. Alright. Check out that CD game. Travel Epuru. Tsufami. It's called S-Fami. Tsufami sounds weird. Oh, I burned a copy of a PlayStation game that I want to check out. I haven't even watched a video, but somebody said it was their favorite PlayStation game. It's called The Adventures of Little Ralph. Have you guys seen that? Gunheed, nice. Yeah, dude, Gunheed's like super easy until like the very end. And yeah, it's not recoverable. Little Ralph is ultimate. What kind of game is it? Is it a platformer? Those guys are really cute. Oh, this is the cover too. Oh yeah, I showed you the cover. So I just eat stuff? What do I do? you trying to beat me up? That's not nice. He's frozen. I think I've played the Unfriendly game once. I don't remember what it was like though. How metal do I feel? So those things get you like stuck in a loop. Really, really weird controls. I guess I don't have like a bat to hit him with. Okay, now I do. I did. I guess the bat's like an item you pick up. Yeah, because he has the bat right now. Or maybe I can swing as if I have any item. Yeah, I can swing it. Okay. Making my thumb sore. For Evo, yeah. This could be a good betting game. Do some Sanrio Smash Ball, this game, Windjammers. Dude, I just gotta pick up anything. This dude's almost dead. Boom. How do you get more life? Oh, those patches give you. There's patches of bad ice that hurt you. Wow. Hey, how you doing, Biggest Bacon? Ah! Well, I got so hit hard there. He got me. If you put it that way, Cathode. I want to try some. There's a few Windjammers like Dojin games that I want to try. There's one that looks really good. Doing well, Biggest Bacon. Had a lazy day, which is what I wanted. You might be able to, like, hit him with something. Hit him with your item and then throw a bomb, and that might be, like, perfect spacing. he doing? Did he get stuck there or something? I think he got stuck. Okay. Dude, chill. Let's take a sip of beer. So I don't get it, like, he threw his item at me, and he didn't have it anymore, but yeah, he was still able to throw it. He's stuck. I thought he was stuck.
Got him.
Wing Force? Sounds cool. I need health. Oh my gosh. Stop beating up. Didn't mean to do that. I got rocked. That was cool. AI always has the bat. Nice. Is it the BBC Sherlock? I really like that. What's up, Scribble? Was that, is that Alice game? Wasn't that up on the, somebody posted on the Swamps forum? Sweet. That's freaking awesome. Alright, what else is cute? I need to burn, like, more TurboGrafx 16 games that are horrible. Like, it came from the desert and stuff. Let's look at TurboGrafx. Actually, let's look at other stuff. 3,000, wow. some big money. Oh, do you guys know? You guys might know. What's the Tai Seng version? When I was making, I was updating this ROM set. There was some of these Tai Seng versions in here. So instead of having doubles in the ROM folder, I put them in this other folder. Oh, Adam's Family. That's right. Have it? Is it the Addams Family? Let me see if it's CD or not. Yeah, it's a CD-ROM. I don't have it. I'll give Yobro a try. I haven't played it in a while. This game's so weird. And okay, that's adorable. Beach Boys. Biggest Bacon. There's included in the ROM sets usually is bat files to do that stuff. Get rid of stuff. I usually just make a bat file myself. But there's a Facebook group that just started. I think it's called EverDrive City, and they have really good clean sets that don't have doubles and all that stuff. Looks like Atari graphics, arcade, medium res Atari graphics. I don't know what to do in this game. Do I just kill stuff? I look like a rat. Do they license this from the Beach Boys? Oh, look at that dude. That dude's gnarly. Not drawing anything in this game. I just picked up a chick. Do I have to collect all the children? Is that what I have to do? So I'm a rat on a skateboard, killing killer plants and picking up children. Yo, I tried to turn around. I don't know how to shoot that thing. They licensed the Beach Boys. BCL Abduction Simulator. This is weird. Crash and burn, bro. Like, do I just have to pick up all the kids, or do I have to, like, kill all the plant things? I don't know what's going on here. Trolls are really weird, too. Like, there's no way for me to shoot that guy unless I'm chasing him. I guess, there we go. Eat this, nasty. Is this enjoyable? This plays like an Atari arcade game. Okay, so there's an arrow. I think it's pointing at this freaking plant dude. So I might have to kill them all. Alright, my arrow's pointing up and right now. Yeah, it totally wants me to kill the plants. It's a bear. Yeah, I guess it looks more like a Bernstein bear. What was that? Just a freaking meteor? Oh, he's got a kid! This is really weird. Killer bees. So is that all? Are all the stages this skateboard thing, or is there like surfing as well? Yeah, this plays like 720. I know those bees are gonna attack like one of my kids. This game sucks. 720 was great in the arcade cabinet, but like it was really frustrating with that arcade controller. What now? Boxy boy? Dead Moon, Deep Blue. Gun Heat Special. I don't feel like playing a shooter. I'm shootered out. Oh, let's look how bad this Ghost Manor is. I think I've played this once before. Tricky Kick? Alright, I'll try that. Now, if I remember correctly, this plays like a like an even worse Wizard and Warlocks. Wizard, the Wizard game, and for Nintendo, like you can fall down different things. I think it's Wizards and Warlocks. Okay, so my shot's limited. See how I fall through there? Yeah. Imagine speedrunning this game and how frustrating that would be. I really regret trying to play this. Yeah, these are really ugly sprites. His dumb face. Wizard Warriors, yeah. You wanna go in the door, dude? So, that was select. What the hell does that do? I have no idea where I'm supposed to go. There's a key. This game's super legit, Macaw. Alright, there was something about this changing color that I could jump on it. Thank you. This is why people think TurboGrafx sucks. Is games like this. So what the hell are you supposed to do here? Just nothing? Macintosh games? Ugh. Power League? It's a bunch of Power Leagues. Fighting game? Ninja Spirit's cool. Wanna play a baseball game? I don't really like baseball games. Let's look more on the TurboGrafx. I've never played Tailspin. Oh, Tricky Kick, that's the one. Okay. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Am I supposed to feed the squirrels? No. What are you doing this game, Evan? Can reset it. Feed him the lions or something? Feed squirrels to the foxes. Having like a huge brain fart right now. I don't see a way for me to get a squirrel to a fox. Again. Okay. So it looks like you can undo your last move, but not reset the whole level like I thought it was doing. Kick the tick two in the same. Oh, look, you can do that. That's huge. All right. Wait, what? Is that it, or do you have to do all of them? Okay, all of them. Got it. Sorry, that took me way too long to figure. Okay. Didn't think that one out. Can't do three. This is not going well. this is hard right now. I don't think I got a single match in here. Sorry, brain power too low. What was the next game? Can you just try different areas? Okay, I'll try it again. Sorry. It looks like I have to beat the stage to be able to get to it. Oh. Unless I can... Oh, I see. So that's the Elf One, Ultraman. Cool. Okay. Oh, this is a lot better. What was it, system? Thank you. think I've seen you play this before. But these games, you don't want to, like, get something to the edge, because then you can't do anything with it. So you don't want to do more than two together. Yeah, I'm not. I can't figure this out right now. The game I was just playing was the it was the horror game. Look. Ghost Manor was the game that I was just playing. That had the sound effect you thought. Yeah, the puzzles do look good. I just can't do them right now. JJ and Jeff, so weird. Oh, it's 1:30. Alright, I think that's it for me for tonight. Let me see who's streaming.